Oh, there's more blobs. This whole system is blobs. Here's a building. But this is not where I want it to be. Let's see. Problem is, it only shows the last five places we've been. Yeah. That's the problem. Like, this system needs fixed. This blob, though. Awesome. Can you, I wonder, set a waypoint to a place that you have discovered? No. There's no ability to do that. Okay. Like I said, this is my frustration when you're trying to explore and there's no way to go back to a place you've been. So the moment you leave it, it's just like it never existed. And that seems like that needs fixed in a game that whose primary function is, well, the primary thing that you do in the game is explore, right? So if you can't find places that you've been to and look at them again, then what's the point of exploring? If you can't go back to the places that are really cool, what's the point? Three zinc over there. Got some suspension fluid here. More suspension fluid. The Immer Wastes. Alright. Oh, blobs everywhere! Blob! Hey, blob! They're great! So awesome! I feel like the last thing is gonna be an underwater blob, right? Gotta be. Okay. Alright. Ugh, tech problems this morning. Okay. Hey, little blob. What do you get fed? Iron? I'll feed you some iron. Such a happy blob. Oh my gosh, it's so weird. Let's see here. We want... Where's he going? Is he leading me to some place? Where are you, friend blob? No, you just ran off? Okay. I'm getting irradiated just standing around here. Let's move on. Okay. So let's put some plutonium in the thrusters. And let's go. Like this. Like this. Like this. Like this. Okay. Alright, so full of goods. Let's take off. Alright, so nothing on this island. We're gonna find that spot. The thing is, it didn't show up on our map the first time we went past it. Ooh, yeah, all right. We're definitely stopping for this. Okay, do a quick scan. Huh, kinda nothing. Okay, how much is this gonna cost me? 100 G's? Yeah, okay. Still worth it. I do need to get a better ship, though. I mean, that's gonna need to be a thing that we do here pretty shortly. We need to go... We'll probably discover everything in this solar system and then go get a better ship. Corvax Convergence Cube. I think we've got one of those in the ship already, so... Alright. Let's see. Craft a shielding shard. Craft a shielding shard. We won't recharge that just yet. Oh, wait, wait, wait. There was machinery up here, wasn't there? Let's go check that out. Waypoint signal received. Save progress and claim sector discovery. Alright. Save progress and claim sector discovery. Accelerated fire theta. I have no idea if these are the same ones we've been getting or what. Let's see here. Get a little zinc. Okay. So we've got three, we got so much antimatter. We've got warp fuel for weeks. Okay. And launch. All right. Okay, so the rune is there. Let's see. Let's check out some more stuff. The place I'm looking for was nearby the ruin. I don't really want to stop there. I just wish that it would let you... They really want you going forward, not back in this game. Alright, so I guess that's what we're gonna do. Oh, there's some machinery here. I'll stop. I guess that's what we're gonna do. We'll leave the planet of the blobs. We'll leave the planet of the blobs, I guess. Leave it behind. Okay. Wait, is that another machinery? Nice. Two in this little spot. Worth it. Definitely worth it. Ooh, deflection enhancement theta. Okay. Alright, I think I'm going to... Okay, we've discovered those birds. Such a rad planet. Technology recharge. Let's see. Almost out of iron again. Alright, we're gonna take off. We're gonna take off and we're gonna head to this other planet. Bye-bye, planet of the blobs. Hey, Paradox, I'm doing good. How are you doing? Planet base detected. Where's the planet base? Over there? Okay. Let's go to the abandoned building. Right? I think that seems like a good idea. I'm glad to leave that planet behind. I mean, it's a very interesting planet, but there's less to do than maybe would be otherwise on a planet like that. Like, because of all the water and because I can't dive, because of all the water, I just couldn't get anywhere. Couldn't discover a lot of the things that I would like to discover. All the, like, locations and stuff. Points of interest. Now this planet's interesting as well. This planet is interesting. Abandoned building. Let's see what we got here. Okay. So this is a hot planet, and common animals, common amount of animals. Okay. Pretty reasonable. I don't know how hot it is. It doesn't appear to be super hot. So that's the water world we were on. The planet of the blobs. It's kind of a pretty interesting environment. I'm digging this. This is cool. So this is an abandoned building. What do they usually have in abandoned buildings? I'm gonna save, not turn off the lights. Ooh, ruined desert. Okay. Lithanium. It won't be candesium. Pervidium, I think, is what's on this planet. Okay, I don't see any tentacles, which is good. Got some plutonium. Full inventory. I really need some. Let's check this out first. I think these usually give me a hazard thing, right? I glimpsed the crimson orb between the clouds, a vast and baleful eye, unblinking and monstrous. Fear turned to turned the blood in my veins to ice. I can't read today. I was so afraid it would see me, but then the clouds moved and it was gone. I was no longer certain if it had ever been real. Perhaps the fungal deposits from the last world I visited are still clogging my exosuit vents, affecting my cognition somehow. I have cleaned the mind filter 6 times now, but I still feel it inside me. Analyze data log. Okay. Oh, coolant network theta. Good. Actually might be super useful on this planet, especially since it's... What is this? Does this not work? Really? It doesn't work? Bummer. We want this. I think this is just... health restored, yeah, which our health is fine, so. And that doesn't go anywhere. Single room dwelling. I think this is for Vidium, right? Yeah, for Vidium. And we got a storm happening. So it's super hot. Okay, we really need to find some place to dump our goods. Or I'm just gonna have to make one of those terminals. Like, that might be the solution to all this, really. Let's head toward the habitable base, I guess. Which is probably on the other side of the planet, but check some stuff out as we go. This is a cool planet. A lot of canyons, which is pretty sweet. Supply depot, not needed. Ooh, gold. Is that gold? I don't think I actually shot any of it. I like the water. I like the waters in the canyons, and this is a cool looking planet, definitely. Got all the space trees. What's this? Just like a camp? Okay. Fly upside down for a little while. Get a different view on things. Your ship writes itself. Okay. Up to a point, anyway. Ooh, that's a terminal. Okay, I won't have to build one. Perfect. Perfect. Alright. Let me see. I wanted to check this over here. Do that. Okay. Oh, there's more blobs. This whole system is blobs. Blobs everywhere. Wonder if there's any aggressive blobs. Oh, they're adorable. Oh my gosh. Okay. All right, this is a galactic terminal, right? Yeah, here we go. Alright, so Galactic Trade Terminal. Sell items. Sell this nonsense. Sell this nonsense. Sell this nonsense. I'm gonna sell this antimatter because I can't do anything with that. I'm gonna sell the suspension fluid. I've got so much warp fuel, it's like ridiculous. Okay, so let me look at stuff in the ship that I can transfer here. Convergence cubes. Okay. The rest is like stuff I need, so I can't get rid of it just yet. But we can sell these two convergence cubes. Okay, so I've got a good amount of money. I need a little bit of antrium, so let's go ahead and grab some of that. Let's run in this cave and get a little bit more antrium. Metzka Crossing. I'm not gonna pick up any more warp fuel. Like, I have so much of it, but it's just, I just have way too much right now. I don't know what to do with it all. It's ridiculous. I'm not gonna be warping until I checked out the planets in this system, because they're so interesting. So we have to call this, like, System of the Blobs, or, like... I see you. I know that you see me, too. You can ignore me for a little while. It's totally cool. Okay. I'm finished mining this rock. I'm taking two rocks out of many. Like, don't worry about it. Alright. Just filled up my inventory with iron, so that's great. Really? Oh, I was picking up something else. Okay. We need to go ahead and shielding shard this. And make another one. Leave me alone. Dang. Jeez. Go bother somebody else. I'm just stealing all your antrium. Like, chill out. What is your problem? I need your antrium. Okay. Alright. This is a cool cave. Okay, we had Fervidium. Is Fervidium worth anything? I feel like it's not. I didn't pick up this. Yeah, I just can't. I can't fit it. Okay. Radiation deflector. I'll get rid of the radiation deflector and I'll create electron vapor and a gravitino ball. Well, we're not doing that anytime soon. Okay, let's get out of here before we die. Ooh, birds. Okay. Alright, so let me just go ahead and sell this Corvax Convergence Cube real quick. Yeah. I need to get rid of that. Get it out of my inventory. I just need space right now. More than anything. Alright. So we're back in the ship. We can stack some stuff in the ship. It doesn't make sense to send that there. Okay. What else can we put in the ship? Yeah, I don't need anything else, right?